with a cap of $15,000. This at a time when the university is looking at millions in budget cuts. The university released this statement saying, quote, licensing is a specialized area of the law, which is why the university chose to hire outside counsel. UNM says the money is coming out of the athletic department's budget, which is a bit misleading since the athletic department is also subsidized by student fees. The athletic department is also...